pretty good, Nate. Just the importance of this series for you guys, how much you guys are looking forward to it.
It's very exciting. We've had a rough start. This is the moment, the situation, we have nothing to lose. We have to go out there and play our game. Really, no one expects us to win and all that. But that's something that, if anything, motivates us and pushes us and maybe puts the right attitude in us for the rest of the season. We're looking forward to making some adjustments this weekend.
How good news is it that Chris is back? Going to be able to help the lineup out?
Definitely, man, definitely. He was a big part of last year, and he'll definitely help us out this weekend.
Could you tell he's been itching to get back, having to sit out?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, he loves to play. He wants to be out there. He wants to help us out. He sees us struggling. All he wants to do is contribute to the team and help us succeed.
How much of the bad related to you guys, the adjustment to your bats, has that affected you at all? What do you think is kind of hurting you guys early on?
Yeah, the bat hasn't hurt us. I mean, if we hit the ball hard, the ball hits the fence. That's when you can say the ball should have gone over the fence. But when we're hitting balls off the fence and it's not going over, then we can talk about the bats. But the truth is that if we're not hitting the ball hard, if we're not hitting the ball in the gap, we're not getting our hits in. We're not getting those big hits, so it doesn't really matter with the bat or without the bat.
Just the reaction to the news that Coach is out of the hospital. Good news, obviously.
Obviously, great news. I mean, he's a big part of the program. He's obviously the chief of our staff over here. He takes care of us. He cares about us. We care about him. He's a big person to have he's a lot of experience. He has a lot of experience. He knows how to control himself. He knows how to control situations and stuff. JD's been doing an awesome job, taking his place. JD, I feel like he's ready for that role if he needs to, but it's good to hear that he's getting better and he's going to be out here with us soon.
Was there genuine concern? You guys worried when you heard the infection, I guess, was getting worse?
As soon as we saw him in the ambulance get out of here, we were all really worried about him. All you want is the best for him. He wants the best for us, so he respects us and he cares about us, and we care about him the same way.
Talk about going up to Gainesville. Is it still in the back of your mind that these are the guys that knocked you guys out last year?
Absolutely. It's 2 years in a row, not only last year. 2 years in a row, that creates a big itch inside of you. It creates this thing inside of you that just itches at you and just bothers you, and you want to go out there and shove it in their face before they can do it again to you.
Well, they're playing pretty well. They're ranked number one. That's a little added fuel for you guys?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, ranked number one, ranked number 10, doesn't matter. It's UF. They still beat us last year. I don't care if they weren't ranked right now. They beat us last year. They took us out last year. That's enough motivation to bring us out with fire.
Well, what would it do for a young team like you guys, confidence, to do well up there?
It would be great. I mean, it would definitely give us a jump start to the way we want to start our season, to the way we want to finish our season. That would give us a lot of motivation to have the right attitude in every single game. Obviously, we struggled with our attitude and with the way we approach the game. If we come out and have a strong series, win or lose, if the attitude's there and we're playing hard and every game we play with the right attitude, it's going to give us a jump start for the rest of the season.
Talk about their pitching staff. That's really, I guess, the strength that everybody talks about is what they got on the mound. And just from what you faced them last year, how tough is their staff?
They have a phenomenal pitching staff. I mean, all credit to them. They've all done real well. But the point is, it's still another pitcher. We have to go out there and hit them. We have to go out there and have good at-bats, put the barrel on the ball. Good things are going to happen. I mean, they're good pitchers, but no one's unhittable. I mean, that's just the way it is.